They're making more noise than the Kentucky fans at times today.
They are. We need to note it is a sellout, right? Every ticket available is gone.
Yep.
Nice cut.
Wow.
Yeah.
Golden to Gustafson. This is the first time we've seen him here in the second half.
Kentucky has not made a three in this game, and Mintz is the guy in the game right now and needs to deliver.
Boy, nothing fancy about that. KO just getting some work done.
Now the third side of the floor.
Francis buries one, and the lead grows to seven.
And stay stuck in one spot. If so, that's advantage small guy.
Gilliard to KO somehow found him in another bucket for Nathan KO. He's got a team high 15 for Kentucky, but he wasn't looking, and guess who picked his pocket in Gilliard?
Number in this game.
And you're just not going to be able to make Richmond do something they don't want to do. They keep playing their style, possession after possession. And the bounce for Golden, and the lead is into double figures.
That one because of the weather expected here in Kentucky.
And so they're planning on going up tomorrow night. Long rebound comes down to Gilliard. Is he going to try to go one-on-one with Askew? Oh, yeah. He will, and he'll finish.
Why not? Well, Richmond deserved to get the ball because they're fighting. And Kentucky is in a fight right now. They don't realize it.
How about that? Behind the back pass for a three for Grace. The second behind the back assist.
How good is he at reading the game and letting the game tell him what to do?
Francis trying to shake Askew. Gets around him. Scoops it up and in. As Richmond coach did that 10 years ago against Purdue. He is on the verge of another one right here.
KO with the KO. Enough said. John Linehan and George Gervin make our broadcast.
Francis.
It's a real team. Wow. This is a real team.
Wow. What a performance by the Spiders in the second half.
You talk about two teams to keep your eye on come March. Remember Richmond and remember St. Louis out of the A-10.
Boston misses a corner three. Burton down with a rebound, and that is going to do it. What a nice win for the Richmond Spiders. They come into Lexington, and they beat the youthful Cats 76-64. A great trip for a few days. They beat Morehead State a few days ago, but this is going to be a win to remember and a sign for the rest of the Atlantic 10.